Thank you. many of you out here. Woo!
Why the fuck did you play Sheffield?
In case you've wandered in off the street, we're high from America, but we're here to entertain you tonight. We're gonna have some fun.
To dedicate personally to all the gentlemen in the crowd, all the men.
Don't worry, girls, you'll get yours later, okay?
Thank you.
Started over here, but we're gonna go. Oh, did I say something wrong?
Yeah.
Anyway, we've been together for a long time, about 12 years, and that's a long time for a rock band to stick it out. You know, it's a hard road. Anyway, this next person who's gonna sing for you has been standing by my side the whole time, and a lot longer than that. My sister, Nancy Wilson.
Thank you.
Thank you.
think if you get your turn around, well, this is your turn now. This next song, it's a love song. I'm gonna give it to all the women because I think they know deep in their hearts what this means. Sometimes you can't say it, you can just feel it. But this is called I Want You So Bad.
Just so bad, what you say? Yeah. Yeah.
right? She finds her house husband being a husband to someone else. Well, the woman got so angry that she broke out the chainsaw and she was gonna waste the guy, right? No. Not that. Instead, she glanced her feet like this. She puts her hand on her hip like this. She pins her eyes into her man's face. She gives him a look which makes him lie flat on the floor at her feet. If looks could kill!
Yeah.
the window, darkness was my thing. Suddenly a sunbeam threw me to my weary heart. It was the prettiest thing I'd ever seen. I knew I had to keep my love alive. Yeah, keep my love alive. But no more habits, promises and child. Ever since I was a baby girl, I've been thinking most of this world to keep my love alive. Yeah, I wanna keep my love alive. Oh, keep my love alive.
Yeah.
Boston bootleggers do it better, do they not?